Hi guys, welcome back to Dark Messenger channel for a Final Fantasy Brave Exvius video. In this video, I will try to talk about the news update for incoming new unit. There is the tech unit, the new Vision Rain and Vina, and also the new Vision Awakenable for Vina and Dark Vina. So let's take a look for their abilities. This is the tech unit. We call it tech unit just because they can chain perfectly without any unit needed. So only there can be chain. So for Vina, Rain and Vina on the normal form, only the physical attacker, and on the Brave Shift form, they become the magical attacker. And the Brave Shift duration is unlimited turn, so the Brave Shift cooldown is 1 turn cooldown available from turn 1. So the STMR is Sword Bow of Unbreakable Fate. This will give us attack plus 184 and magic plus 176. So this is the two-handed weapon. This will desire active desire to protect the world, boost LB damage. So the TMR is the no matter how far apart we are. This will boost attack and magic by 30% and boost attack 30% when equipped with Blood Sword, or boost magic with by 30% when equipped with a bow. So the standard abilities here for the normal form is only the fire elemental attacker, and also can active the beast killer to them. And the brave shift abilities here, they have three elements: fire, earth, and holy. So this is the tech team or tech chain, they call it tech chain. So this will chain perfectly with only the single unit. So the grandest ability is Shine Arrow Tech. This also the tech team attack, deal holy damage to one enemy and boost holy damage of LB abilities and magic to forecaster. So I think this is not the must chase unit, and that's because their attack mod, their damage modifier is not too high. I think it's better King Edgar of Figaro than them. But if you chase them, you don't need any pair unit to do a chain. Just using this Rain and Vina, it's enough. So you can land the jumper on your enemy. That can finish the battle. So the second unit is the old unit and become the new Vision Awakenable unit. And the role is the same for the magical attacker and also the healer. So this Vina and Dark Vina. So the TMR and STMR, you already know it. And this is strange just because they are the Graviton Cannon and Stardust Ray chain on the normal form, the Earth Elemental Attacker. On the Brave Shift form, they become the Absolute Mirror of Equity chain, but this is the Magic Attacker. I don't know why. So the others, yep, I think that's all for the new unit. So for the upcoming unit is the King Mock event, King Mock event dungeon, the Vision of the Far Plane. So they will give us the Transcension Pearl here. Why they only give us the Transcension Pearl? Transcension Pearl reward in celebration of the new world. Maybe they, for my opinion, maybe they give us free Transcension Pearl one or two piece every month, just like they give us the 5-star select summon ticket. So the beginner, advanced, and legend quest here, and there is a equipment, so you can craft this chair and throne, and this one the crown. Yup, and they give us the 5-star select summon ticket here. And this is the unit here for 300% bonus, the new unit, Rain and Vina, new Vision Rain and Vina, and also the new Vision Awakenable for Vina and Dark Vina. So they will give us 150% of the new vision for Rain, Laswell, Sol, Faisalis, Arkstar, Pyroglacial Laswell, Lotus Mage Fina, Sacred Sea Salad, and Dark Fina. So you can see all them here. And here is the daily bonus challenge here, FFB celebration event. So we can get lots of tickets here. Hope we can get entry here. And this is the new challenge of the Brave Far Plain Wonders 1. So this has 4 units that we can enhance from this Brave Insignia for Rain and Laswell. Rain and Fina, I mean. Laswell and Regan, Fina and Dark Fina, and Infernal Fire Rain. In JP, they have Jake and Lead, so on Global, they skip that unit, and they give us the Infernal Fire Rain here, or we call it Ifrit Rain. So the others is the returning Challenge of the Brave. So you can see details here, and we get this monthly fortune hunt coins. So the new this one story event for the Cave of the Crystals. We don't need chase this crystal, just this global is strange. Even there is no abilities awakening every month, unlike in JP. So the unit intro quest, this is become the CG Limitless movie for Rain and Fina. And next, for the new vision card for Rain and Fina. So this will boost attack and magic by 80 on level 10. And then finally the series boss battle, Shadow Lord. They already skipped this. So we don't need any maybe Final Fantasy 11 unit to clear this one. Maybe you can use the Envy unit to kill this Shadow Lord, just in case they don't buff the series boss battle here. And so this trust coin item exchange update, and becomes there is lots of Brave Insignia here. And trust coin, yep. So let's keep it. So introducing the tech team attack, so you can read these the details. So they only need one unit, the pairs unit, just like Rain and Fina. So they will chain perfectly. You can land the finisher on the second unit. So we get the 10 plus 1 summon for free. So it start on next on maintenance, so we get 10 week of free 10 plus 1 summon. So good luck on your summon, hope we can get NV unit here every week, I hope and we hope. So next is the exchange shop. So in JP they remove the safety net here, but in global they give us the safety net for Rain and Fina. I think it's good, so we can spend I think for 8 coin. So 8 coin is means for 40,000 lapis for spend to get them. So this is the best things they give us. Some players complain about complaints about to the support on FFBE, so they give us this one NV guaranteed NV ticket. So there's only the CG movie NV. They give us either Cloud Final Fantasy 7 Remake, Rain Neo Vision, Awakened Dragon Arkstar, Virion Neo Vision, or Sol Neo Vision. So for this summon, I hope I can get Sol just because I don't have Sol and I already get these four, Rain, Cloud, Arcstar, and Virion. I need Sol to finish the, what is called? Oh, Scorn of the Demon Chimera on the EXT difficulty. That's why I haven't made the video that for that trial. So this one, there is a ticket exchange, but you must buy the bundle. So you can exchange this for some of the NV unit, Cloud Rain, Aerith, Arcstar, Yoshikiri, Star Irina, Sol, Gabran, Virion, Shoreline, Fina, and Daisy, Madam Edel, Faisalis, and Onion Knight. You can also get this, the Mad Dash for the Vision card here, Mad Dash, blah 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 blah, and all the and new Vision Vision cards for the Vision cards that you must awaken the NV base unit into EX plus 1. You must get them. And next, so the login bonus here, login bonus. So we can get lots of ticket here for and also lapis. So for EX tick NVX ticket, so we get 1, 2, 3 blue ticket. Oh no no, 4, 5. So we can get in 21 day we get 5 NVX blue ticket here. And we get also one transition pole. So for lapis we have 1, 2, 3, 8, 9, 10, 11, 21, 22, 23, 28. Or we can get 3,000 lapis for the daily login here and get one guaranteed ticket, the green ticket, and one out of 10 NV summon ticket. That's not relevant, I think. So I think it's free, it's good. So for the login, the login, as usual, they throw us only give us the 30 fragment for new Vision Rain and Fina, and give us only 20 fragment for Fina and Dark Fina. So we must wait until the daily fragment come back, maybe next on February. And then the amazing enhancements, it's good. All chambers is open, it's good. And there is a premium crystal and premium NV crystal chest and premium VC bundle. So I think I will skip this too, just because maybe all these price is expensive for myself, for mine, just because it's in my country is very expensive. So next, half energy for completing the story. And this one is the good news for we as the FFPE player. So we get the Chamber of Fortisite. So I lack of these materials for awakening the abilities, the brave abilities on our NV unit. So that's the good news, and we get 8 hours maintenance on Thursday. Yep, I think that's all for my information for this upcoming unit. So for the next unit is the New Vision, Laswell, and Regan. They are the absolute mirror of equity chain, and also the tech team attack, or they call it tech chain. And they have the ice elemental unit on the normal form, and on the brave shift form they have the fire tech chain. So for infernal fire rain, I think that's the strange unit, just because if you change your form into the brave shift form, Infernal Fire Rain become the Fire Evoke attacker. So the Fire Evoke means you need the magic on him. And also he must use, he can, if we use Ifrit, so the field will change just like you did if you have Terra or New Vision Terra. So if you miss her, it's too bad, but good luck on your summon on getting a New Vision Terra. So if you have New Vision Terra, so you need, you don't need to chase for New Vision Awakenable Infernal Fire Rain. So I think that's all for my information for upcoming unit. Hope you can enjoy this video, and don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel to support me. And I'm David from FFBE Indonesia. Bye bye.